Warning, this video does contain constant stuttering, so viewer discretion is advised.
Also, I just wanted to let everyone know that before the video starts, that subtitles are available. So if I mispronounce or misspell a word, make sure you have subtitles on just in case. In 1999, Michael Jackson was in his hotel room in London when he fell in love with a series of fashion pictures in Sunday Times magazine. He asked to meet the creator of these pictures, a 23-year-old French fashion photographer named Arno Bani. Bani traveled to New York to meet up with the pop star. When he arrived, Jackson asked Arno something more than taking his picture. He wanted him to think of his total look for 10 upcoming years and to show him his suggestions later. After that, they had several creative appointments in New York for 3 months. Arno prepared his team, composed of stylists, and I'm gonna butcher their name, Jérôme Dreyfuss, Maida Grégrory Boina, makeup artist Topolino, and hairdressers Seb Bascle, Frédérique Lorca, Daniel Adric, and Gilles Quemoun. I just butchered their name so bad. An apartment got fixed for a 3-day photo shoot in Malakoff, a suburb in Paris. Huge cinema salons got privated and equipped for shootings. These photos were supposed to make the album cover for INVINCIBLE, but was blocked by Michael Jackson's record company due to creative differences. For 10 years, and because of the contract, neither MJ nor Arno Bani was able to authorize and show their work, as the pictures belonged to the producer of the photoshoot. However, 10 years later, and at the time that Michael Jackson passed away, the producer was finally allowed to present their joint work with Jackson in 2009. Here are some photos I was able to find online. The links to the photos will be available in the description below. I'm in love with the beautiful girl. I'm in love with the beautiful girl. It's almost like dancing.
She never knows. there.